Start with what's on the other person's mind, not yours. If you want to grab attention for your ideas, you have to start where people are and lead them to where you want them to stand, not expect them to meet you halfway. What policy is bothering them? What do they fear that will happen tomorrow? What frustrates them today? Start there and tie your new idea to that concern or that fear or that hope.